make something out of this.
Come on, we can do this!
Thank you.
Hold on, it's Deacon.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
We got stuff if you need it.
There you go.
Okay, then.
See you around. Hey, how's it going?
Sandy.
Hey, how you been?
You need Alki.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again. Come on, get to work.
That's a good one. Can I get anything else for you?
Hey, no. I'm getting to work. All right.
This will do you good out there.
Shit. Stop it.
I'm gonna look around.
Thanks. Find me if you need anything else. Peace. Seeing you, Deke.
Yeah?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Get to it.
Yeah.
Stop
screwing around. Good luck with that.
Hey, back to work.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
Here. See you, Deke.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we used to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there, in the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was paranoid, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet except those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Gotta reload.
Nothing like scrap.
You messing with my rack, you son of a bitch!
Hold still, goddammit!
There we go.
Here we go. Never gets old. Here we go. Done.
Thank you.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Which way? Still got this.
fuel. Yes.
That's